Because we got to make some noise, right? Because right now our society is not on a solid foundation. Not even the people who run it. Trump, Cuomo, de Blasio, they're all standing on shaky ground. So it's our job to make some noise and rock the foundations, right? That's the only way we're going to win everything. So what are we here for today? When do we want it?
Yeah.
And if we don't get it?
Shut it down.
What do we want?
School.
When do we want it?
Now.
And if we don't get it?
Shut it down.
If we don't get it?
Shut it down.
I'm a member of the Democratic Socialists of America. I'm a member of the Organizing Committee for the Labor Branch and the Afro-Socialists in New York. I'm a member of the Fight for Our Lives Coalition. A teacher, but our job rises and falls on the rhythms of the school year. Summertime is a beautiful time because the art teachers are not there to call in cases. The workers take a break. But somehow the kids survive. It's almost as if the child welfare system is in part a tool to control black and brown working class people.
Yes, it is.
But you know, we working people, we don't take it laying down. When they said to us earlier this year during the COVID-19 pandemic, no PPE for you, but continue to go face-to-face to see people, we organize at our workplace.
Yes.
And there's supposed to be a body that's helping us with the organization. They call it a union. And my union, DC37, Local 371, has been missing in action. But it's got company. Because in the fight for safe schools, let me ask you, where has the UFT been?
Keep on walking, keep on talking, marching up to freedom land.